This is Jason C. from the CW Source, and it's Friday. That means tear off those ties and get ready to have a great time because it's SmackDown night. Keep it here. During SmackDown's debut of The Cutting Edge, Edge tried to play a few mind games with Batista until he came back with a verbal and physical message of his own.
You're gonna be in there with the best. Good luck, Dave.
Good luck to you.
I don't need your luck.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
I'm not afraid of you.
Well, you should be.
Then on Sunday's one-night stand, Edge achieved triumph over Batista. During the triple threat match, we had Deuce and Domino, Paul London and Brian Kendrick, William Regal and Dave Taylor. They all battled it out, but Deuce and Domino ended up defending their WWE Tag Team Championship. But there was a little controversy.
Kendrick looking to regain the tag team titles. Deuce paid for it.
Wrestling comes in many shapes and sizes, and last week we had a mini match between Hornswoggle and Little Boogeyman. Finley's Leprechaun found a way to win the match with a little help from the Irish.
Shirelli up the skull! Hornswoggle! Hey!
Oh my God!
That was a tadpole splash!
That's it for this week's SmackDown Recap. Join me next week for more action here on the CW Source. Jason C.